Sigma Healthcare extended its trading halt this morning until either Monday, December the 11th, or until it updates the market on a material transaction. The shares in the wholesale pharmacy business were placed into a trading halt on Wednesday after it was revealed that Chemist Warehouse is planning a reverse listing takeover of Sigma. The merged entity could be worth as much as $8 billion.